Police are looking for someone who stole a horse in Butler County. Police say the 14-year-old Halflinger mare was taken from a family in Penn Township. However, the mare's two-month-old filly was not taken. Anyone with information about this, you are asked to call the Penn Township Police.